now in Lipscomb. I'm Sherry Jackson.
And I'm Jim Dunaway. Police say this all started on Matthews Avenue and ended on Jefferson Avenue near the Boston Fish Market. Here's video from that scene on Jefferson Avenue. Police say two people were shot. There's no word on the extent of their injuries. We'll continue to follow the latest on this investigation. As soon as we have more information, we'll bring that to you here on air and online at WIAT.com.